on details of when the people running the plant discovered that the cooling devices weren't working. 6 hours after the earthquake, the plant operator, Tokyo Electric Power Company, sent the Prime Minister's office a fax saying that the emergency cooling devices were operating. But the cooling facilities weren't functioning. There was the difference between what was noted in the report and what had actually happened. The year after the accident, the government denied the theft of it.
はい。
Tepco introduced a system to convey this promise directly to a task force in a second.
Mm-hmm.